Hi, Internet. Thank you for joining us today. We would like to introduce VivoTech's new H.265 outdoor full HD speed dome network cameras, the SD9361EHL, SD9362EHL, and the SD9362EH. In this presentation, we will take a look at the speed dome's product features, ease of installation, accessories, and related info. So let's get started with our first topic, key features. These three speed domes are in the VivoTech Supreme series. They are available in two lens options, 20 and 30 times zoom, and also come with H.265, SmartStream 2 technology, WDR Pro, electronic image stabilization, and defog functions. With multiple power supply options and IP68, IK10 rated housings, these models are ideal for any harsh outdoor environments. Now you may ask yourself, what's the difference between the EH and EHL models? You can see from this table, the EH's autofocus speed is twice as fast as the EHL's. In our real-world comparisons, the SD9362EH took 1.5 seconds to autofocus, whereas the SD9362EHL took at least 3 seconds. Next, let's take a look at how to install these new speed dome cameras. Considering our users' time and money, we made improvements over our previous models. The new speed domes now have a safety wire hook attachment. Installers can hook the speed dome directly to the wall bracket, freeing up both hands. If powering the cameras with PoE, first hook up the safety wire and start to install the components of the waterproof cable gland to the Ethernet cable. Then lock the camera and secure the connection using the T25L wrench from the top. And that's it. If you're powering the camera with local power, you'll need to include the camera's I/O cable. The installation of I/O cable will require removing the top cover of the I/O connectors. Then install the components of the waterproof cable assembly to the I/O combo cable. Then follow the previous steps. Next, we have the accessory options for these speed domes. The speed domes can support three types of power input: AC 24 volt, DC 24 volt, and 60 watt UPOE, providing users with flexible options for installation. VivoTech also provides the related power adapters for users. The AC power solution is ideal for indoor applications, and the DC power solution is ideal for outdoor applications. There are three 60 watt PoE injector solutions, one for indoor applications and two for outdoor applications. For outdoor applications, we can support either standard Cat5, Cat5e, Cat6, or fiber connectivity. Next, we have our accessory information on these H.265 speed domes. These speed domes have a wide range of accessories to support many different mounting options, including our new cabinet solutions. These include common situations like pendant mount, wall mount, pole mount, corner mount, and parapet mount. Lastly, let's look at the product packaging information. On this page, you can see the speed dome's package contents. The wall mount bracket and I/O cable are included in the standard package. For more information, please visit our website's product page at www.vivotech.com. Thank you for watching this introduction to VivoTech's new H.265 outdoor full HD speed dome cameras. We'll see you again next time.